Are you people ready for some metal out there tonight?